Sup, everybody! Welcome back to another episode of Riffcraft. I'm here with Dynamics, Mr. Xbox Hi. Finest, and Gun-Wielding Fox are also on, but they're not in the Skype call. So, today we're gonna blow up this thing because Dynamics doesn't want it anymore, so let's do it.
Okay.
I'll check if I have gunpowder. I don't think I do.
Okay, before we blow it up, you should have, like, a mining challenge.
I have
through.
One. I don't think that. Oh, I have four. I'll probably never use it ever, so I might as well.
Okay, we can make like one piece of TNT.
Alright, five.
Okay, I'm just gonna get some sand.
I have five gunpowder.
Okay.
What else could we do? I don't know.
We can have a mining challenge.
Anyone wanna donate TNT? Wait, so there's a thing under the... What the...
Okay,
what?
TP.
So someone built something under the fountain. It's probably just a trap.
Okay, just toss me the gunpowder.
There's have five. I think that only equates to one TNT.
I found the IDs. Like, I think for everything, just a student ID. Like, in most
times,
like, I'm just an old.
Like,
we don't have IDs.
How else are we
going to
blow this up?
And
okay, so this is going to be the grand finale.
What?
The TNT. Wait,
first, We're gonna try and destroy the walls. Okay, so mining challenge. You start right here on this wall. And I'll start right here. And I'll count us down. And we try to mine through the wall. And whoever is done first wins.
Wait, I'll look at my other house and see if I have any TNT there.
Everybody
okay.
Else is like,
so I'll be right back. I'll just pause the video. Alrighty, everybody, I'm back. I have 17 TNT that I went and found. So.
Oh my.
Yeah.
Okay. So first off,
I made this so long ago. I was gonna blow up a cave or like blow it, make a cave basically, and find a bunch of ores because I really wanted diamonds really bad.
Okay, split it up.
I never used it. We need to put some...
Okay, give 9 to me and,
I'll just give you 7. Yeah. You should put some up top.
Yeah, I'll go up top.
Alright. When should we start it?
Okay, don't start it just yet.
Okay,
I'm gonna place some more. Oh, probably on this pillar, I guess.
Alright, I'll get the flint and steel ready. I don't have any flint and steel. Do you have
Neither
any?
Neither do I. Nope.
I have flint at my place. Crap, okay.
Oh, I know the perfect.
Where is it? I just found it in the chest. There it is. Isn't it just one iron and... What? I think it is. Yay, flint and steel.
Okay.
Alright, which one should we light first?
Light the one right here.
I really want an alt account, so then I could, like, see... or then I could, like, put it in spec mode and then put it in here so I could see all the explosions.
Hold on, I'll go far away. And we can see all the explosions. Alright. Go.
Oh, snap!
Oh, there's one that didn't explode. Get it.
Oh, dang.
I'm gonna have to fill all of this back up.
Got it. Get down.
GG.
Yes. Oh my gosh. It only destroyed one leaf. The invincible leaves.
Except for that one.
Yeah, there's just that one. I want to change my username so bad.
To what?
I can't. I don't know. I might lose my ranks on servers because of glitch. That really sucks.
Is Wavecrasher 223 taken?
I don't know. I don't think I would do that though. I'd probably do something shorter.
Oh.
Ooh, awesome granite.
No, I use steel. Now I have to fill all of this back up. Yay. I'm gonna be making a shop. I'm gonna be making a shop up here.
I got 24 granite. Alright, so I tried to record a video on the PvP arena. And Dynamics and I both know how that went. That just ended so badly.
I recommend you not watching it unless you want to
I just deleted it.
Okay.
It was so bad. That's one of the few times I delete videos. It's just beyond bad.
Do you have any sandstone I can have?
I have 5. Just
okay.
From the wreckage.
Do you have any more at your, like, main base or anything?
Not sure. I'll check. I probably do. There's 1. There's 14. There's 13. Do you want smooth or just regular?
It doesn't matter.
Okay, well then you have 32, but 4 of it is smooth sandstone.
Okay.
Because I'll probably never use it. What the? Oh. There you go, it's right behind you.
Okay. Thanks.
Wait, did you change your skin back or whatever?
No.
Because sometimes...
Gun-wielding Fox gave me the head.
Because sometimes your Minecraft skin looks, like, different on the tab list. And it's not like your old one, it's just, like, different than the dinosaur one.
Oh.
Maybe Steve's been replaced or something.
Oh, yeah. They added a new player model. The Alex one.
No, like, but it didn't look like Steve or Alex. It was just a... I don't know.
Oh. Do you want to help me run the shop?
Sure.
Okay. Coal wielding fox.
Okay.
I'm gonna go back to my apartment base and try and find some stuff.
Alright.
Is the new studio done?
No, I should probably go work on that.
I can actually help you, if you want.
Okay, there's a zombie. Don't burn me. Okay. With this texture pack, the fire is just stupidly high.
Found like 40 sandstone.
Alright, replanting the carrots.
I didn't even know you could do slash, like, warp TP before this week.
What the crap? I got absolutely nothing out of this carrot harvest. I got 1 freaking carrot. What the crap? I'm gonna go work on this. Oh no, it's right here.
Luckily, my house wasn't that big.
Yeah. Next server, we're not gonna have the time, day, and toggle downfall and everything.
Yeah.
It's just gonna be fully legit. It's just gonna be legitness and no keep inventory and none of that. And fire will be on,
which, mob griefing on.
Yeah. The only reason the fire spreading has ever been off is because it's always been like that on the server, is because just to prevent it, just to get rid of one way of griefing.
There should be pranks allowed.
Yeah, but nothing involving like fire and water, because that can screw up stuff. Because like someone did a water prank on me last server and it drowned some of my pets. So.
Oh. I know this one TNT trap that involves a tree, and if you cut the very bottom log off, then it explodes.
What the crap?
Yeah.
Is it like, can you do it in survival, or is it just...
Yeah,
it
it's really easy to do.
Not like I'm planning on using that or anything.
Yep. Yeah. Totally, neither am I. Okay,
oh crap, oh crap, oh crap. Okay, there we go. Go, sheep, don't die. Sheep, you don't have to do this. You don't have to do this. You don't have to do this, sheep. You don't.
I'm gonna borrow some sandstone from Bionic.
Sheep, you don't have to die this way. Don't jump off.
Yeah.
The sheep is contemplating suicide. Come on, why are we going up waterfalls so freaking slow? Please don't tell me there's another sheep. What the crap? Sheep, you're really in the way. You might die if you don't move. Okay.
What? Okay, then.
I spared the life of the sheep this time. What the? The warps aren't working.
His lag.
There's still items on the floor. What the? It's been
Wait,
like weeks.
At the studio?
Yeah.
Okay, then.
That's so weird. Okay, now the task is to set it today, and then to build the stuff and things.
Oh, I had 54 sandstone in my chest.
Oh, dang.
This should probably be enough to get most of it.
Alright. Oh crap.
Okay, so do you know how I had the sign saying that I claimed the plot?
Yeah.
Well, one time I got on the server and then the sign said, "Plot claimed by Wolfie."
The crap? I don't know. I have no idea. Crap, I need more cobblestone. If I fall off, I'm gonna... Should there be any other, like, new things on the next season?
Maybe some plugins? I don't know.
I don't want to do plugins, though, because it would, we have to wait for the developer to update the plugin before we could get the Minecraft updates.
Oh, yeah, true.
I mean, we could do UHC.
I don't really like having UHC in the server.
Yeah. How am I going to get up here? Okay.
I just found
that was more difficult than I planned. Alright, I'm filling this wall.
Okay, next time you're choosing the seed, just make sure, like, our spawn point is pretty good, because we're gonna be building our spawn point, like our spawn at spawn point.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll just reset it again if the seed's not good.
Yeah.
I'm gonna need a crap ton of cobblestone to build this thing. It's gonna take a while. Do I have any coal? Yes, I do. Alright, I'll make some torches. And then... whoops. Keep torching the ground, and then... here we go. I think I'm just gonna end this episode here. And we'll have more exciting adventures in the next episode.
Hey.
Yay, so awesome.
So excited. Sounds like tons of fun.
IKR.
I have a Twitter note.
Alright, bye everyone. We'll see you soon with another episode of Marifacraft SMP. The next episode will actually be in 2 days, on Thursday, the 30th of July. So yeah, make sure you stay tuned to my channel if you're enjoying the series, because we'll have another episode in just a couple days. Keep on crushing the waves, bye-bye.
Bye.
The crap?